come to my attention that society is having trouble understanding the basic concept of max headroom, I've been asked to make it simple.
I'm Bryce Lynch. I created Max. Max is the computer-generated version of Edison Carter. Edison is the top-tier reporter in the business. I simply fed his brain circuits into my computer and generated Max. Imperfect, but neat. Edison has a controller who guides him to his stories. She's called Diora, and if you ask me, there's a little bit more than news going on between them. We all work for the largest, most powerful network in our world. Network 23, doing whatever it takes to get that extra viewer, that larger TV rating. That's why they've got the best working for them. So give us a try. We may look different. We may think differently. But hey, this is the future.
Max Headroom, Tuesday.
Wow, wow, he could become a star.
Now, back to our story.